today I'm going to explain about the starting members in the same class and also starting members in the different class.
So
starting members in the different class, non-starting members in the
same class.
Same class. At first, starting members in the same class. Starting. Before declaring the values, we use the starting means it is the starting members. In this, we can call the numbers directly. By the in print statement, we call the A value and the anything function. In the same class, we can get the output. This is the starting numbers in the same class. Now coming to here, starting numbers actually is different classes. If we didn't declare any static means, then it is considered as a non-static members. Here, inter is written and run function is given. This can be, in this, we should create an object. For creating object, we use the new keyword. By using new keyword, we can create a new object. From this, we can access the non-static members in the same class.